This is Stafford 150. We're gonna be getting right into it. So just give me about 2 seconds. You're not going to hear me talking much tonight. I have a really bad headache. It's almost finals week. Probably shouldn't even be doing this right. Hey, I'm happy with picking up a 10th. That looks awesome. You know, after this season, it's almost unreasonable to try and ask for a top 10, but I'm going to hope for it anyways. Top 10 finish. iRacing's glitching hard right now. Yeah, reload it. I got two tickets to paradise. Pack your bags, we leave tonight. I got two tickets to paradise. Call me Mr. Bombastic, Mr. Fantastic. Struggle down the back and call me Mr. Romantic. 2 exercise.
Thank you.
second, thank you to everyone coming out and watching. Thank you to all my sponsors. Tonight we're back on the Down East Chester Works Chevrolet. I'd like to thank Nitrotrail, Down East Chester Works, Nitro Trailers, Mile Gravel and Dirt Works, Toxic Media Solutions, all of you coming out a ton this season. CNS Computer Solutions, awesome computer. Thank you so much for that. All my family, thank you for supporting me on this. All of you watching, thank you. This is the last race of the season for me. I'm going to miss the last one at home. I'd also like to thank my girlfriend for putting up with me through all of this. Bye-bye. See you soon. get a caution, I'm gonna screw it. did it. 72 did it. Holy shock, went green to checkered. Good win. I planned on a caution. I planned on a caution on my setup. God. All right, everybody, you saw that. I am tired. Very tired. I did not expect that to go green the whole way. I think I had a top 10 car, but, you know, things don't work out sometimes. I really can't be mad about what happened. So, you know, go back out next week and try to do better. Thank you all for tuning in. Have a good one.